Hey guys, in this video I will show you how to fix your laptop constantly disconnecting from Wi-Fi on Windows 11. Follow these easy steps of mine, and your problem will get fixed in no time. So let's jump right in. Solution 1. Turn off power saving for Wi-Fi. Just search for View Network Connections on your search box here. Now click on it. Here, right-click on your Wi-Fi adapter and click on Properties, and then click on Configure. Now click on Power Management tab. Here, uncheck this option. Allow the computer to turn off this device to save power. Click on OK. But if this method does not fix the issue, move to the next solution. Solution 2. Change WLAN service. Go to Windows search bar and search services. Now after opening services, locate WLAN auto config here. Double click on it and choose startup type as automatic. If it is not running, click on Start and then click on Apply. And click on OK to fix this issue. And that's it guys. If you found this video helpful, then smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.